God, I know. I just would be like, Sandra is nearby, and I just know she's here. A tie between my mom, of course, and Broadway ties. My best friend Anna, I think, just tells it like it is. She's honest, she's clear, and she's grounded. Very calming presence. Ooh, Matilda. I think she was the first one that I just loved. I devoured that book growing up. Like, I just would read it over and over in the movie and the musical. And she honestly is such a kind of inspiration and a kind of something that I take into a lot of the characters that I play because she's so clever and so smart and true to who she is at such a young age. And I think she's very powerful. And I mean, obviously she's powerful in many ways, but she was very powerful to me growing up. Oh, there are so many. There are truly so many. This is overwhelming. I'll just say the ones that come to mind. Melissa McCarthy, Sandra Oh, MJ Rodriguez, I'm obsessed with, and Kristen Wiig. We actually filmed How to Build a Girl while they were filming Killing Eve, I think season two, and we were filming in the same building. So I kept kind of like, I was like, are they here? Are they near? What's going on? I'd be like, Sandra is nearby, and I just know she's here. Oh, Lisa Kudrow, 100%. She had an incredible part in Booksmart, and our scenes with her, I just like could barely keep it together. Well, there's this really cool band called Muna that I really love, and the Dixie Chicks, who are now known as the Chicks, I've been obsessed with since I was very young. Ooh, oh wow, way to just like hit me in feels. It depends on like what side of myself I'm in that moment. I think maybe Beth. Oh, I mean, Spice Girls? Like, I should have said that is my other answer too. Just like, any of them. It's like my childhood right there. Well, I'm the baby of my family, so I was always Baby Spice. But I love them all, honestly.